Assalamu alaikum class, how are you? I hope you are all fine. Today we are doing our 2B book, page number 93. Our topic is comparing length. In this page, question number 1, compare the lengths and fill in the blanks. You can see in the picture the train is 12 meter long and bus is 5 meter long. 5 meter long and the car is 2 meter long. You have to fill in these blanks. The dash is the shortest. Who is the shortest? The car is the shortest. B, the dash is longest. Who is longest? Bus is longest than the car, and the train is longest than the bus. Who is the longest? The train is longest. The bus is shorter than the train by dash meter. The train is longer than the car by dash meter. You have to write the amount in this blanks. Go to the next page, page number 94. Second question, fill in the blanks with the correct lengths. You have to measure the lengths of your safety pin, pencil and keys. You have to measure and write it in the blanks. Number one, number A, the pencil is dash centimeter long. Look at the pencil. It's from 0 to 13. Pencil is 13 centimeter long, and so on. You have to do these points. You have to fill up, and you can write in this blanks. I will check your work inshallah in the school. Okay, next page, page number 95. Use a piece of string or ruler to measure these lines. You can measure these lines and you can write in the blanks too. Okay, I will check your work inshallah when you will come back to school. Stay blessed.